Very good afternoon, sir. How you come to know about our hospital, Ojas Hospital?
Yes. Well, mainly I had looked on the internet. I knew I wanted to come to India to have the procedure done, but couldn't get any recommendations from anybody that I knew personally, and so it was based all on a internet search. And I found the information that I got on the internet was, you know, pretty thorough, the doctor's background, etc., and went through all of that, and came to the conclusion that this would be a good place.
You had gone through the surgery of the cataract of your both eyes. I just want to know, what is your experience while the surgery was going on?
Okay, yes. I mean, overall, it's been an excellent experience. I found everybody very friendly and helpful. And I think that, you know, I'm a physician myself, and probably one of the most important things is having things explained to you. And I think overall it was very good. Certain small things, like during the procedure, I experienced some vertigo. I don't know how common that is, but I think a little bit more information, especially during the procedure, small little things that may seem insignificant can seem significant to the patient. So that's probably the biggest thing, just making them know of every little thing that probably will happen.
I would like to request you to give me your feedback about our hospital.
Well, again, I've been very, very pleased. I've worked in Africa for almost 18 years, and I actually review a lot of hospitals and work with a lot of patients, and I have no problems with any of the services that were delivered here. Again, the people have been excellent, friendly, informative, and very nice to work with. You know, the equipment seems to be state of the art, so I have nothing but good things to say.
Thank you, sir.